New tonight, police in Schenectady say a child found a cat nailed to a tree at Steinmetz Park. They received the call this afternoon. We're told the cat was taken to a nearby clinic, but we have no word tonight on how the animal is doing.